It was senior night on Thursday in Reitz Arena, and the Loyola departing players stepped up in big fashion as the Greyhounds defeated Canisius College 68-64 in Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference play.
Because they came here a long time ago when we weren't that good. We hadn't gone to the NCAA yet. And they knew Loyola was a great school, and they knew Loyola was a great place, but we weren't a very good basketball team. I never forgot that they came here.
Robert Olson led Loyola and all scorers with 18 points, making 7 of 14 shots, 4 of 8 from behind the arc. He also had 5 steals. Dylan Cormier, a junior, stepped up with 17 points. And then Julius Brooks made all 8 of his shots, 5 from the field, 3 from the free throw line. He finished with 13 points and a team-high 6 rebounds. Loyola built a 10-point lead just about midway through the second half as R.J. Williams slipped a pass to Brooks for a layup. That put the Greyhounds up 51-41, but Canisius would rally to pull within 3, 55-52 at the 7:44 mark on a traditional 3-point play by Chris Manhertz. Olson, however, hit a 3-pointer off a Cormier assist, that from the left side, pushing the Greyhounds' advantage back to 6, and then Brooks hit a pair of free throws the next trip down the court, and Loyola was up 60-52. Canisius scored the next 4 points, and the Golden Griffins were within 4, but then another Olson three-pointer made it a 7-point game again. One more time, Canisius scored 3 in a row, cutting it back to 4. But with 2:37 to play, Winbush hit a 3-pointer from the top left side off a Cormier assist, and Loyola was up by 7. That basket came at 2:37, and it would be the last that Loyola would score for just a little while, as Canisius got to within 2 on a Billy Barron three-pointer with 48 ticks left on the clock. Cormier missed a layup for Loyola, and then Barron came down, but he missed a three-pointer off the back iron. Anthony Winbush came down with the defensive rebound. He was fouled and made both free throws with less than 5 seconds on the clock to seal the victory. Jordan Heath led Canisius with 15 points. He added 9 rebounds. Manhertz had a double-double with 14 points and 10 rebounds. Barron scored 14. Loyola is back on the road on Saturday for a 7 p.m. game in Albany, New York, where they'll take on Siena College at the Times Union Center. For complete details, log on to www.loyolagreyhounds.com.